If you're dealing one, back will stay far. We're dealing with Jews and rights. Come some more into my side.
I've been with this girl talking about life and shit. And how I wanna grip the mic and shit. I'm going to bed when she's waking up. I can see how her life is tough, but it's the reason why I write and shit. Money's the motivator. If you don't see that as a decent reason, then I just found a reason to kill a hater. You help me look at my losses as a win, make my wins look even bigger, even though they're riding thin. I've always envied your strength. Cause you should ask me for a second chance when I'm on my 10th. You're someone I wouldn't get tied to, someone I wouldn't lie to, but that is my intention. Fuck it, I guess I mentioned how you found me at my lowest, at your lowest. Now we just tryna make it up to the top, cause there is no way below us. You a real ride or die chick, I know you won't hide shit. I can't think of a moment with you that wasn't priceless. I know that you've always liked that thoughtful shit. I've been dodging your calls, that that's some awful shit. Yeah, you say the passion I have for music is getting in the way of us, but you also love the way I use it. I twist and abuse it, throw it and lose it. When I confuse it, it's starting a fight back, so it's giving me internal bruises. You see the struggle I go through, I'm going through an identity crisis. Girl, even I don't know who's who. You can look in my eyes and tell that I'm in pain. You can look in my eyes and see the sign of strain. But I'm losing myself, I won't let him die in vain. He just thinks it's picture perfect, but it ain't that kind of fame. Look, it's hard to know exactly how I feel, but I wanna do something I love to pay all my bills. I don't think a 9-to-5 can simply just satisfy. Fuck the living, check to check, talk about borderline survive. You're a drug that gets me high, but an overdose is what I fear. Recently you really be doing the most is what I feel. I feel like I haven't even come close to being real. I've been pacing back to back, I've been resorting to a pill. It keeps me chill, but that shit ain't enough. It keeps me real, but that shit is for what? It helps me feel, but that shit ain't a plus. It helps me heal, but that shit ain't a cut. You see me in the lab, talking about the hustle. I know you see me in the lab, going through the struggle. But I told you that nothing has been any easier than this. This is 44 bars, equivalent to a kiss.